Hello kids, today we learn how to trace, how to write capital letter P. Capital letter P. P for pineapple. P for pineapple. You have to color this picture. Okay. Now, first we have to learn how many lines are there. There are four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Red line, blue line, again blue line. Again red line. Now how to write red line to second blue line? Standing line, then red line to blue line, left open curve. Okay, again we have to trace. See, red line to second blue line, standing line, then red line to blue line, left open curve. Again we have to trace. Okay, red line to second blue line, standing line, then red line to blue line, left open curve. Red line to second blue line, standing line, then red line to blue line, left open curve. Now how to write red line to second blue line, standing line, then red line to blue line, left open curve. Red line to second blue line, standing line, then red line to blue line, left open curve. If you have to write like this, I give you bat face. If you have to write like this, I give you good face. Okay.